Hello, HP Alliance. I wanted to respond to the subject of today or this week, or what Paul was talking about, the link to the Where Stuff Comes From. That was an amazing little video, and the kids got to watch that, which was pretty cool because, you know, teaching kids to not waste things or where things are coming from is pretty good, right? So, sort of reestablish what we already try to establish is that, you know, you could buy a million things, but it's really not going to give you much happiness. And our kids are pretty tough about that, though, because they want things. They're American that way, I guess. One of the things that I came away from the video was, like, the garbage thing. And we go through so much garbage. That's four kids, myself and Ian. A lot of garbage, and we don't have recycling in our situation right now, which is annoying because we could recycle a lot of things, especially the paper that comes from the school. We have two kids in school right now, and we receive pages upon pages of information, and most of it is just trash to us because, you know, it's nice to see all that stuff, but we're not actually going to use it. So what I kind of want to do in the next couple months is to really work with the school district. I know there was a faction already working with trying to make things paperless and to provide each family in our school district with a computer so that this kind of information could be held online. I think that's, you know, definitely something that the future is going to be about is, you know, paperless communication between parents and school districts. And that's fine. I mean, the best way, I don't know if, you know, other parents are out there, but the coolest thing about having your kids in public school is that you can email their teacher and they're going to get back to you in like 2 hours because, you know, everyone's so web, you know, savvy. It's cool. It asks all kinds of questions. So I plan on, I already have a meeting with Holden's teacher, my first grader, and I think I'm going to start there on Wednesday. 8 o'clock in the morning, though. I'm not good in the morning, believe me. So wish me luck and lots of coffee. Bye-bye.